The Northeastern Educational Intermediate Unit and our Instructional Television member schools present Artist of the Week.
I think just my parents have always been very supportive of me, along with the rest of my family. Like, my one aunt really helped me along. I'm more into the of what I'm drawing needs to have meaning. Like, I do a lot of faces, and I want people to look at the face and say, oh, I know that person, or oh, that, and even if they don't know the person, to be able to see, like, the beauty of the person. I do drama club and forensics. I play guitar, and I'm in Planet, which is like a earth-friendly kind of club at school. It's a unique feeling. Like, everything else doesn't matter anymore. You're just totally focused on just that one thing that you're drawing.